This tutorial will look at the major components that make up the Google Calendar interface. In the middle of the screen is the event interface, where all of your Google Calendar events are listed. This will look different depending on which view you have turned on. And you can change those views up here by using one of these five view buttons. And you can switch between these at any time. On the far right is the settings gear, where you can access the settings for this Google app, in this case, Calendar. Over here on the other side of the window are the navigation buttons to move forward or backward in time, depending on which period or view you have selected. The Today button is a shortcut that will jump you to today's date, no matter where you are on the timeline. Above that is the Search Calendar box, so that you can search calendar for a particular event or person or invite or location. On the far left-hand side, the big red button will allow you to create additional calendars for your personal use, shared use within your team or group, or maybe to make calendars to be published publicly to the web. Beneath that is a month view that you can change and navigate with. And then beneath that is the listing of your calendars that either you've created or that you have edit permissions to contribute to. The first calendar listed is always your personal calendar. Beneath that, there's a second listing that will list additional calendars that have been associated with your account. So that is the major parts and components that make up your Google Calendar interface. We will talk about some of these components in more detail in other videos. This concludes this tutorial.